Hey everybody, welcome back to the video where today we are playing some Sims. It's like a different type of the Sims, I think. I don't know. We're gonna go with find a good one. Me would be like, where is it? You know what? Just never mind. I'm gonna choose this. Good. You're here, then there. Have it down like that, then like this. We're gonna have it like that. That's perfect. Totally perfect. There we go. We're gonna just do whatever we want. I liked it. There we go. This is going to be awesome. Good. This is going to be epic. We just need to get the right colors. I like that makeup. Sure. Accessories. Next. Now let's try this out and see how it goes. Now I see why this house was listed as a charming fixer-upper. Yeah, you need to clean. I don't need no tutorial on how to do this. Who's that? Excuse me, what would you like? Okay, I don't know how you turn. Oh, I know how now. Okay, I'm coming. Ugh. So we need a total, you know, clean up and makeover on this house. Oh, okay. It's tempting to build a fort, but let's clean up these. I bet he was gonna kick it again. Yep. What's hiding under here? A couch. If not, then I have no clue what. One room down, which room should we focus on next? The bedroom. The home catalog will help us design, decorate, and build. It needs to be that color. I used to play The Sims a lot, so I know where everything should go. But this needs to go on the okay, whatever you say. I should have made it this color, but I don't care. Put this here. I need to go down. And I can't press it, so I guess we'll just press X. This place has potential. We make a great team. Oh, hi. Oh, hi there. Oh, I think I hear someone at the door. Hi, I'm Will. Welcome to the neighborhood. That's a nice painting of me right there. Boys, I think we're gonna end it here. If you did enjoy, please do make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you would like me to do next. Bye, guys.